this air! Get that woman out of here!
Please, miss. Miss. Miss, please. Miss, please, miss. Please.
Meet my new friend and first proper pupil, Mr. Thornton. This is my daughter, Margaret.
I believe your daughter and I have already met.
Please, sir.
Get out and don't come near this mill again! Who's there?
Attorney, ass.
Get away from there!
Couldn't you show a little mercy?
Mr. Hale.
Please. Do not try to tell me my business.
We will never do things differently here. See, I am learning Milton ways, Mr. Thornton.
I'm sorry your mother was unable to join us. Thornton, I must speak with you. Excuse me.
Save your innocent Irishman.
Are you satisfied? You came here for me, so kill me if that's what you want!
I'm sorry.
For what? That you find my feelings for you offensive? Or that you assume because I'm in trade I'm only capable of thinking in terms of buying and selling? Or that I take pleasure in sending my employees to an early grave?
No, of course not. I'm sorry to be so blunt. I've not learned how to refuse. How to respond when a man talks to me as you just have.
Day.
see. Please believe me, this will mean no discourtesy towards you, and that you are most welcome.
Look at me.